What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to All Things Film. Today I want to talk about Fear the Walking Dead Season 4 and if the Whispers could possibly be introduced in Fear the Walking Dead. I want to get, because I believe it's very possible, so I'm going to give you guys my thoughts on it. But before I begin, I will give a spoiler warning up to Walking Dead Season 8 and Fear the Walking Dead Season 3. So without further ado, let's begin. Now, the whole reason why this discussion is open is because, as we all know, Morgan Jones will be going over to, from Walking Dead over to Fear the Walking Dead. And now, obviously, the two shows are connected, so this theory is very possible. And based on the comments from Scott M. Gimple, the showrunner for The Walking Dead, and now he's an executive producer for Fear the Walking Dead, he said that his Morgan Jones storyline from The Walking Dead Season 8 will position him for a storyline in Fear the Walking Dead Season 4. Now, that makes me ponder a lot, because in my death predictions, I said, I believe Morgan would have like a 70 or 80% chance of dying, I said. And I kind of want to take that back. Obviously, I can't remake the video. But I kind of take that back because now that I think about it more and more, I believe at the end of All Out War, Morgan will just leave Alexandria. Virginia, like that area, like the Walking Dead area, and head over to Texas. He could possibly very well get Michonne's storyline comic, the pirate comic, because as we all know, Michonne is getting Angie's storyline comic, you know, now she's with Rick. So all the characters are storylines are all over the place. So it's very possible for Morgan to get Michonne's storyline comic and head over somewhere, I don't know, try to look for a family or whatever it might be, and he might head over to Texas. Now, that being said, as we all know, at the end of Fear the Walking Dead Season 3, they're heading over to Texas. Now, they're filming in Texas, too, and I believe the show is going to be taking place in Texas, too. That's why everyone thought Abraham would come back. But now I believe that Morgan would head over there. He would meet up with the Fear the Walking Dead gang. And I think, now remember, guys, the two shows are in the same universe. They're still in the same Walking Dead universe. So it's very possible for the Whisperers to come into Fear the Walking Dead, because after All Out War, there's a 2-year time skip before we see the Whisperers in like the Virginia area where Alexandria and all that is. So it's very possible for them to be in Texas. It could take 2 years for them, you know, like 2 years is a lot of time. And a lot of people think that, oh, they have to walk and I don't think it's possible for them to walk and stuff. No, first of all, there's cars. You can still use cars. There's gas stuff. But even if they don't have cars, I think 2 years is enough time to walk from Texas to Virginia, but that's besides the point. That's way too deep into it. But anyways, I believe that our first glimpse at the Whispers will be in Fear the Walking Dead Season 4. And now that they have Morgan in the show, they have some more. The ratings, I'm sure, are gonna increase. I know I'm gonna be watching Fear the Walking Dead now. I don't watch the Fear the Walking Dead regularly like I watch The Walking Dead, like nowhere near regularly. But I'm going to start watching Fear the Walking Dead. So if I see the Whispers, I'm going to be so happy. I think it'll make amazing television. I think it'll boost the ratings for Fear the Walking Dead. And I think it'll connect the two shows and it'll be so amazing. Now, I know there's a lot of comments about Nick becoming a Whisperer, and that's still very much possible. Maybe the Whispers, and they meet, you know, the Fear gang, they're not very, they're not the Whisperers just yet, but they meet, maybe the Fear the Walking Dead people become the Whisperers, but that's a different video, that's a different topic. But I believe that Morgan will go over to Texas, and a lot of people think that if he goes to Texas and he meets the Whisperers, there's no point to that. I think there's a huge point to that, because now that Morgan goes over to Texas, if Morgan survives Season 8 All Out War and he goes over to Texas, I am like 200% sure he's going to go back to the Virginia area where Rick and them are. I don't think he's going to leave forever, because that'll be kind of ridiculous, right? Like Morgan just leaving the show, because we know Morgan from the first episode of The Walking Dead. He's obviously going to come back. I think Morgan might be gone for maybe a season, or maybe not even at all. Maybe he just comes back in Season 9. Like, it's a 2-year time skip, so anything can really happen. And the shows do not overlap each other with the filming. So it's very possible for Morgan or Lenny James to be on both shows. That being said, this is a theory I want to put out there, because I think this would be really amazing if somehow Morgan runs into the Whisperers. Maybe the Whisperers. This is kind of a stretch. This is gonna be like the ultimate stretch ever. And please do not give me hate for this. But I think it'll be really amazing, because I personally am not a fan of Fear the Walking Dead. So if it gets canceled or something, I'm not gonna get a heart attack. I'm not gonna lose sleep over that, you know. But it'll be very interesting to see the Whisperers kill all of literally every single person in Fear the Walking Dead. Maybe not two people. Maybe not Nick. Maybe not Madison. I don't know. but they killed like the majority of Fear the Walking Dead people, and that show is done. Like, season four is the end. But then we see Morgan, maybe like a character or two, Madison, Nick, I don't know who you want, but maybe Morgan and a couple characters going over to The Walking Dead. And they're now not too many characters, you know, not like 5-6 characters, because The Walking Dead is huge. Maybe like Morgan and one more character. Maybe Morgan and Nick. That'd be pretty cool. Morgan, Nick, or Morgan and Madison. Maybe they both go over, they, after everyone dies, maybe the Whispers kill everybody, they escape, and they head over to, Virginia, where Rick and his group is. I think that'll be really cool. I don't know. Maybe I'm stretching here, but I personally think that'll be really cool. Now that I think about it more, I'm in creative mode right now. Maybe Madison, her two kids, Nick, and I forgot the daughter's name. Alicia? I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. Like I said, I don't really watch the show. I just watch it sometimes. But Madison, her son, her daughter, and Morgan. Maybe those are the only four left, and they head back to Virginia, warn Rick and the others that the Whispers are coming. And I think that'll be a beautiful and amazing introduction to the Whispers, because that'll be amazing, and I would really, really like that. And I think it'll be really cool for them to connect the two shows, and maybe it's Fear the Walking Dead's final season, and maybe they just end it off with them finally connecting and bringing some characters from Fear over to The Walking Dead. I personally think that'll be really cool. I want to hear what you guys think. That's it for me, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, be sure to subscribe. Like I said, this is a theory of my own. I just made it up on the spot. I don't even know if anyone has ever thought about that. It might be the stupidest theory ever, but I personally think that would be cool because I'm not a fan of Fear the Walking Dead, so I wouldn't lose sleep over the show ending. But it would be cool to see some characters transitioning over to The Walking Dead. But that being said, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'd love to hear what you guys think. Be sure to subscribe if you did enjoy this video and you want more Walking Dead content. It's been All Things Film, and until next time, peace!